Good day to you.
Time to get to work. Now.
Hello. The truth is...
My sincerest apologies.
What the?
Hey.
Desperate times.
Thank you.
Hold on there.
You have my gratitude. Now then.
Huh?
Have at you.
My turn.
Try this.
I am ready.
Here we go. All right.
I am ready.
Nighthold, bring your shade.
Come at you.
Out of my way. My turn.
Out of my way.
Try this. Shall be mine.
I'm ready.
Ah! Here goes nothing. Cool off.
Don't.
I'm ready.
The battle. With each battle, I grow stronger.
You won't feel a thing. Bring it on.
Out of my way.
Try this.
I am ready.
Victory.
What's yours, mine?
Bring it up. Try again.
I am ready.
Huh.
Power heat!
The battle is... I will cut you down! With each battle, I grow stronger. Have at you! Out of my way!
All right!
I am ready.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down!
Here we go.
I am ready.
Now then, my way is him. The thrill of the fight.
See what you got.
My turn.
I am ready.
Now then, I will cut you down.
Right. That's what I'm here for.
Have at you. With each battle, I grow stronger. With honor.
Bring it on.
I am ready.
Victory, shut.
I am ready.
Victory, shut out of my way.
Here we go.
I am ready. The show is over.
Don't start things you can't finish. Come on, I've got better things to do.
Victory shall be mine!
I'm ready.
Ah! Out of my way. Don't wait.
Here we go.
Have a... Out of my way! With each battle, I grow stronger.
I'm ready. I am ready.
Now then, I will cut you down!
Out of my way.
Here we go.
The battle. I am afraid. With each battle, I grow stronger.
Nighthood, bring your shade.
You're too kind.
Now then, I will cut you down!
Bring it up, you!
Don't start things you can't finish.
Oh.
have at you. I will cut you down!
All right.
I'm ready.
Out of my way.
My turn.
The battle is...
I'm ready.
Bring it on!
Victory shall be!
I'm ready. The show is over. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
All right.
The battle is truly joy. I will cut you down.
I am ready.
My turn.
Victory.
Here we go.
I'm ready.
Bring it on.
Victory. Out of my way. With each battle, I grow stronger.
Feel a thing.
Now then, I will cut you down.
I am ready.
Out of my way.
Bring it on. Try again.
Nighthoad, bring your shade.
Here we go.
Now then, I will cut you down! Try this!
My turn.
Try this!
I am ready.
Have at you. With each battle, I grow stronger.
So, this is the amazing treasure everyone is talking about. It looks like an ordinary gemstone to me. Can't imagine it's worth all that much.
The jewel before you is worth more than your mind could hope to fathom. Your inability to discern as much is disconcerting, to say the least.
Who the hell are you? Not just anyone can sneak up on me like that.
I should be the one asking you that question. Not just anyone could have made it this far into the manor, after all.
You won't get answers by stroking my ego.
I meant it as nothing but genuine praise. Allow me to congratulate you on being the first thief to make it here.
You say it as if you wanted this to happen.
Just so. We tightened security for that very purpose. We figured no thief worth his salt would be able to turn down such a challenge.
Go on.
To this end, we even ask the barkeep for help. His job? Find promising thieves and spin tales about this manor.
In other words, you tricked thieves into trying to rob this place.
Think of it more as appealing to their inner nature. Treasure of Ravus Manor, guarded by a veritable army. What thief could pass up such glory, such riches? We had such high hopes, but were constantly met with disappointment. But finally, one has proven himself worthy.
I should have seen this coming.
And yet you did not, and I find myself most grateful for your lack of foresight.
So what's your angle?
I need not explain that to you. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Heathcote. I am a butler in the service of House Ravus.
You expect me to believe an ordinary butler snuck up on me? Anyway, who you are won't matter once I'm out of here. Now, if you'll excuse me.
I assure you, you won't be going anywhere anytime soon.
What? Let's get this over.
I'm ready. Nighthold, bring your shade.
Here we go. That'll do her.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
Out of my way.
What's yours is mine.
I am ready.
Now then. I will cut you down!
My turn.
Don't
wait. All right.
lot.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down.
I'm ready. Nighthoad, bring your shade.
All right.
My turn.
You're too.
I am ready.
All right.
Now then, I will cut you down. Have at you. My way is unbent.
I'm ready. The Panther Dance.
Here we go. That'll do her.
My turn.
The Panther Dance.
Victory shall be mine. Out of my way.
Here goes nothing. Cool off. All right.
Victory shall be mine. Death by a thousand cuts.
I'm ready.
My turn.
I'm ready. All right. Let's get down to...
I'm ready.
Now then.
How about this? My turn.
Try this!
I'm ready.
Bring it on! Cool off! Here goes nothing! Cool off.
Out of my way.
Don't.
I'm ready.
The battle is trapped.
My turn.
I am ready.
goes nothing. Try this.
Now then. Come at me. Watch my blade dance. With each battle, I grow stronger.
So, you can hold your own in battle as well. It seems I underestimated you.
That makes two of us. Was that a part of your butler training?
I see you still have some reservations about my true profession. Though I'm sure my victory here lends my words no credit.
Your victory? What in the...
Any thief worth his salt should recognize that band. The mark of a convict. The fool's bangle, as some call it. Undeniable proof of a thief's humiliating blunder.
Get this off of me!
I do not take my orders from you. I've attached it to your arm for a reason. If anyone is to see it, they shall know of your failure here today.
Why, you?
However, I imagine your pride will not permit you to be seen with it, and that makes it perfect leverage for negotiations.
Negotiations.
You may have broken into my home, but for now, I will overlook your transgressions.
Oh, great. More company.
Pardon my belated introduction. My name is Cordelia Ravis, and I am the lady of the house.
Regards to your decorator. They sure have a way with traps.
Allow me to explain. The treasure you are after is a family heirloom known as the Dragonstones.
You don't say.
The Dragonstones have been in my family for generations.
Wait, Dragonstones? I see one.
Yes, once there were more. But the stones were stolen during the chaos following my parents' passing. Fortunately, Heathcote was able to recover the Sapphire Stone.
What touching devotion. Is this the part where I move to tears?
Perhaps, once you understand your place in this story. If you collect the three remaining stones, we shall remove the band from your arm.
So, this was your plan all along.
Yes, but please understand, I had no choice.
Well, aren't you too clever? Setting a thief to catch a thief.
Don't thieves often say, the ensnared has only himself to blame?
Yeah, they do. For a butler, you sure know a lot about thieves, old man.
I dare not bore you with my story when there are more pressing matters at hand. Will you undertake Miss Ravis's mission, young thief, if you refuse?
I'll do the job.
Excellent. Then I pray your journey will be a successful one.
Oh, you're back.
With a tale to tell, too. I'll trade it for a drink.
Afraid I don't deal in that currency.
Listen, I just came from Ravis Manor. Had a lovely chat with a fellow named Heathcote. Maybe you know him?
I did warn you not to go there. So, was it everything you expected it to be?
All that and more, and now I'm awfully thirsty. I might need two drinks to get this bad taste out of my mouth.
Coming right up.
Mr. Therion! Mr. Therion, please wait!
What now?
I came to see you off on your journey. As it is at my behest that you're setting out.
Look, I'm just fulfilling my half of a bargain. Nothing more, nothing less.
I understand that, but...
He's right, m'lady. This is simply an agreement between us and a skilled but short-sighted thief.
Exactly.
There is something you should know before you go. As you saw, I recovered a blue stone. It is known as the Sapphire Dragonstone. The remaining three are the Dragonstones of Ruby, Emerald, and Gold, each named for its sheen.
And if I steal them all back for you, you'll remove this band.
You have my word.
Your word? Well, that sounds legitimate. Any idea where I should start looking?
Rumor has it that a scholar in Noble Court is researching the Ruby Dragonstone.
Noble Court? Great. I'll fit right in.
Mr. Therion!
What is it this time?
Please, do take care out there. Did I say something amiss?
Never thought a man of my talents would be working for someone like... It's... nothing. You'll get your stones back soon. Just leave the thieving to me.
Thank you. huh?
I am ready.
How about you?
Bring it on! This calls for courage.
I am ready.
The battle is true.
All right. Try again.
This is the beginning of your end.
I am ready.
What's the big idea?
No! I will cut you down!
Here goes nothing. This calls for courage.
I'm ready.
All right.
Out of my
curse butchery.
Here goes nothing. Let's get down to try again. Bring it on!
I am ready.
Don't wait.
Victory shall be mine! I will cut you down! Witchery.
I am ready.
My turn. Don't wait.
Here we go.
Cursed witchery.
My turn.
I'm ready, creep.
I am ready. The show is over.
That's what I'm here for.
Way.
Beginning of your end.
Out of my way.
I am ready.
Victory shall be mine. I will cut you down!
Here goes nothing.
Don't.
I am ready. Knighthood, bring your shame.
All right.
How about you? Victory shall be mine. Watch my blade hands.
You're too close.
Here goes nothing. Try this.
Ready. The moonlight rolls. The show is over.
So you see,
thank you. Shut up!